Kari ya kaunti ya Murang'a nilutendiria hariko hudhira shiringi milioni igana rimwe mfagoine wa kuwarahura na udagathaka ulimi wa bebe mwanoshi ulimiyeshio marogore idio kuheo beguo gianiru ikiro na fataraitha aneguo kwegehia magetha ma bebe mashari wa kifoye irata aliria.
Are na itaminia kwa horimi wa bebe kaunti ni ya Murang'a thirikari ya kaunti eno ila utandia kuthula shiringi milioni yemwe mufago ine wa kuthakataka horimi wa bebe are miyaya mara ugerio kuheo bebo ginya nukiro na fataraitha negu hako igeja magadha ma bebe mego utaini yao.
We now want to upscale that to maize farmers. We were doing education particularly on good farming practices, how to address various farmers issues, and today is the last day.
Mwerini wagatano, governor wa county idogo kangata, hegi etu ya wode, dirikari ya county yo nego korekia dekithiari matanyi hile mkana matano wa bebe, are ya meo kwa makikundi kakumana tafari leyo, ere ya eko beriria mwerini wa ikomi muakoyo.
The county government has been going around Murang'a County, public participation for a program called Inua Mkulima, where the county supports milk farmers, mango farmers.
Kaunti ya Murang'a ikoragwo na icigo ithatu cia urimi kuri ya kiguru kirima go cai na gicunjĩ gĩa gatagatĩ arĩmi marĩmaga kahũa na mĩmera ĩngĩ ũrĩmi wa mbembe ũgekĩrwo mwena wa mũhuro wa kaunti ĩno MCA wa Kĩru Morris Thuku augĩte mbunge ya kaunti ĩyo nĩ ĩranyita mbaru mũbango ũcio wa kwambatĩria ũrĩmi wa mbembe kiuga nĩ megũtigĩrĩra atĩ mbeca iria ciaigĩirwo mũbango ũcio nĩ ciahũthĩka na njĩra ya ũgĩ na ũngĩkinyanĩrio nĩ ũgũteithĩrĩria mĩciĩ mĩingĩ kuma thĩna-inĩ.
Concerning today's event on the Inua Mkulima Maize program, farmers have come out in a very large number, and one of the concerns that has been raised by the farmers is beyond helping 500 farmers, is what will happen to the rest of the many farmers that will be left behind. It's a plea that we have had, and we want to go back to the drawing board, and we see how we can be able to expand from 500 to maybe 3,000 farmers per ward, because farmers are very key to ensure they can do maize farming in a better way, and to be sure and to be sincere, we are able to see that more farmers need fertilizer, they need certified seeds, a reason for us as leaders from Murang'a we need to relook into, and we see how we can be able to reach more farmers.
Hadu ini hamushi wa hiyo na tadari ya kwa na mashariam wa kifoi.